Black Coffee on divorce, I don't owe anyone anything. DJ Black Coffee has opened up about the abuse he has received online after news that he is getting divorced from actress Enhle Mbali. The hitmaker sat down for an interview on YFM this week, and touched on his struggle to separate his onstage persona from his personal life. He said the public often saw it as one thing and trolled him. It's got to a point where I feel that sometimes it is trolling. I look at some tweets that come to me and I feel like if I had tweeted that to someone else, I would be cancelled, he said. He said the bullying has been especially brutal since news broke that he is getting divorced from Enhle. He said a lot of it stemmed from people feeling entitled and being disrespectful. With everything that has been going on in my personal life, and even though we have all made statements saying this is a private matter, people will still come because they feel entitled. I don't feel I owe anyone anything. I am not the first person to be in this situation. No one is dead. No one is abused. Nothing terrible happened. We just decided this is where we want to be. But the public feel they should have a say, to a point where it is sometimes disrespectful. After months of speculation, Enhle confirmed the couple's divorce in a video posted to social media earlier this year. Sunday World reported that details of the couple's divorce had been set out in a court application for a protection order against Black Coffee's mother and sister. In a video shared on Instagram, Enhle said it had been a difficult last few months, and asked for space to deal with the issues surrounding it. It has been a very, very, very rough year, but I still stand tall and proud. It is indeed a situation that no one wants to see themselves in, but here we are, she said. Black Coffee released his own statement 2 days later, calling the divorce a heartbreaking and challenging period. After much deliberation since the story of our relationship broke in public, I wish to state that we have been trying to sort our problems amicably and in private for almost a year now, and it has been the most heartbreaking and challenging period, he wrote. Yeah.